Abhyanga. Abhyanga is the basic massage in Ayurveda. It is a very simple procedure but very energetic massage. Generally we do Abhyanga in various positions. Generally we will do Abhyanga in sitting, on back, left lateral, again on back, right lateral, again on back and sitting positions. We will perform this Abhyanga as the preparatory treatment along with most of the Ayurvedic treatment, and also we will do this Abhyanga as the preparation of a patient for Panchakarma. Then while doing Abhyanga, the toxins inside the body will get lubricated and the patient will get ready for doing any purification treatment Panchakarma. Abhyanga can be also done as an independent massage for any kind of people.
Thank you.